guy. He's gonna try to cut his thumb.